left Kentucky in search for a new life, a better one. Small town life was not good enough for me, and so I embarked on a journey that would change my life. Upon my journey, I was given a child by someone with no instructions. Bewildered, I took her to a hotel to take care of her. As I unwrapped her, I was also unwrapping her history and her past. There was a horrible truth. It was a truth too horrifying to explain in words, and it lay right in front of my eyes.